Boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Seymour Duncan booth with Warren DeMartini. Warren, first of all, thank you for making the time to speak with us today. So tell me, what brings us to Seymour Duncan booth?
We're doing something together with Lita Ford and Seymour and myself for a special thing for just people that are fans of the genre.
Nice. And I am definitely one of those fans from way back when. And tell me a little bit about your signature tone, how you get it. I actually personally have the Charvel snakeskin. There's Duncan's in there. Can you tell me a little bit about the work you've done with Duncan?
Well, for the pickup that's in the Snake Signature Series is a pickup that Seymour and MJ put together. I went up one afternoon to the factory with the original cross sword Charvel,
yep.
And we just spent an afternoon sinking different pickups in there, and we kept coming back to the one that we call the Radius Tonius Maximus,
right,
RTM.
Right. Nice. And the pickup combination definitely sounds killer. On the snakeskin, on that Charvel, it's not a shiny finish. It's actually
We decided to go with a satin finish because it creates more of a. It just creates more depth. Because the obviously the a real snakeskin doesn't have a finish over it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Nice stuff. Well, I want to thank you very much for making the time.
Yeah.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
I can't wait to see you jam. Are you going to jam? Are we jamming on the
No, we're not doing a jam. We're just doing a photo.
Awesome.
Thing. So.
Well, I can't wait to see it. Thank you so much.
Well,
it was great seeing you.
You're welcome.